Good morning, good evening, or good afternoon, folks, from Redditch Town Centre. It's the Christmas lights switch on. They've got Peter Andre coming to turn the lights on. So hopefully I'll be doing a bit of video and photography. So as usual, don't forget to like and subscribe. It's free to do that. The more people that subscribe, the more YouTube share the videos. So I appreciate that. And just coming up to the town now, so we'll see you in a bit. Yeah, so I got quite a bit going on up the town here. So I'm not gonna film too much now because I don't wanna make the video. I got quite a bit going on up the town, but I don't want to make the video too long, so I'll just give you a quick look round and we'll see in a bit. Yeah, so I've got some food stalls here, and I think Peter Andre is going to be in the Kingfisher Centre, so we'll head that way. And I've just been in the Kingfisher, and apparently Peter Andre's got his own photographers, so they don't want me going in there, which I ain't too bothered. So I mainly come to the light parade, so I'm too early now, so I'll try and hang around a bit and join me. I'll say I might do a few more clips and then I'll wait for the light parade. Oh, that's the Christmas tree, folks, here in Redditch, and it's quite busy here. Yeah, hi folks, so we've got Peter Andre here.
Ha 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 ha.
just a little bit more. I'll be going outside then. Yeah, again, thanks to Matt Dormer. I was struggling to get through here today, and he got me through the security. Big thanks to him and everyone else involved here. One more little shot round. Yeah, certainly a crowd here. Yeah, greetings, folks. Swing you around here. So if it's the first time you watch me on the channel, don't forget to subscribe, appreciate that. Seems a nice chap, Peter Andre, giving his time for everybody here. Oh, it's a little pan range. Everybody here. Yeah, so I'm just walking out the Kingfisher now, and the long queue of people waiting to see Peter Andre. So thanks for joining me. Right, yeah, greetings, folks. Just going back outside now. Yeah, there's a big queue here behind me for the everyone waiting to go in. Yeah. Yeah, it's been brilliant. That was again, thanks to Matt Dormer for getting me through, and I'm gonna have a wander around now. See you in a bit. Right, just gonna have a quick walk around the town now, so we'll see you shortly. Right, time for a bit of slow motion in a minute, I think. Just heading down towards the Palace Theatre now. That's where the light parade's going to start. So, give you a little spin round here. I've never seen Redditch so busy. Nice turnout. Right, just fired the pocket back up. It's nearly time for the light parade. Just a couple of little clips while waiting. They all look great, everybody. we'll catch you in a bit. Yeah, just switched over. I was on low light, and this is a bit better because it's not with all these lights. I don't think I'll need the low light setting. Right. I'll come down to you. You're right.
I've heard the name.
Right, guys, we're going to announce the winners of the prize. We've got Resolution Tennis for first.
Right, now heading towards the Kingfisher Centre now. Yeah, don't forget to subscribe to the channel, folks, if you can hear me.
Thank you.
Going in the Kingfisher Centre now. Oh, my legs. Nice Christmas tree here. I'm not sure how much I'll be, how much of the video I can put on. Right. Let's keep on going. Still got Peter Andre at the back. I'll just give you a swing round after. Still signing away down there. Right, so I didn't get the beginning. So the ones I didn't get at the start, I should be coming through now. Well done, everybody.
Thank you.
Yeah, still waiting for Peter Andre. Spin your reins. Certainly a full ace at the time. Scene too. Yeah, certainly got a crowd here in the town. So, I've never seen so many people in Redditch.
For realsies. So I've just seen him getting out of the car now. I believe the choir are going to do another tune shortly.
Yes, that's right, Kerry. After Peter has done the actual switch on, there's going to be another song by the choir. Okay.
He's just at the back.
First of all, sorry I'm late. It's not my fault, I have children. No, I'm just joking. Can I just say, we did a signing and the people of Redditch are beautiful. Thank you so, so much to everyone that came. And thank you for being here for such an incredible event. It is Christmas, almost. So I reckon that we should start counting back.
Yes.
10. Are you ready, ladies and gentlemen? Shall we do it?
Let's do it, Pete. Let's do it.
Okay. 10.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Kids dancing on stage, it's going to be fantastic. I want your jacket for stage. I love it.
You're dressed up especially for me.
Yeah. Thank you, guys.
Thank you very much, Peter.
A couple of questions to ask you, if that's all right. First of all, let me get a question from Dave. Has your fear of spying as Virginia since you've had children?
No, I definitely agree. As soon as you mentioned spiders, I was really scared.
Me too.
So do you know, guys, do you know the difference between crabs and spiders? Spiders are scary because they're also a part of their body. That's why they don't have muscles.
Crabs are the odd version of spiders.
Yes, spiders.
Greetings, folks. Well, it's now probably about 6 o'clock. I've been up here since about 2, and it's a bit cold. Peter Andre is on the stage a bit later, but I've done the filming and the old legs are aching a bit. I'm hungry, so I'm heading home to edit the video. So if you could subscribe to the channel, it's free to do that. If you don't know how to do it, ask your grandkids. Appreciate if you could do that. Let's hope there's peace in Ukraine and all around the world. It's a bit of a sad world that we live in, what's going on, but let's hope there's peace anyway. And thanks for watching the video. I've done a lot of filming, but I'm having to cram it down to about 30-35 minute video, so I'm not sure how much you'll be on, but I'll do my best. Anyway, that's all for now. See you on the next video. Bye, folks.